Be nice, Asim. No kidding. Where'd all these walkers come from? Did he follow you?
Hello?
This is fucked. How could you be so stupid? You are not listening to me. Marlin, listen to me. I am telling you, the place was ransacked.
I'd recommend you getting your head out of your ass before we're all dead.
You don't know what people are capable of out there. What if there are others? What if they come looking for him? You don't know if he was lying.
I just can't. I won't. Just not again. Fuck! She took them outside the safe zone. They saw someone. You know what that means! You can't be serious! If anything happens, I'm holding you responsible!
Creep? What creep? Where did you find all this? Train station, that's outside the safe zone. What the hell were you thinking?
Bullshit!
You attacked him? What the fuck? If he survived, you know he's coming back for revenge. You just let him take our food? What the fuck? Now he knows we're out here and he'll come back for more.
Everything else matters.
What if there are others? Asim? Lewis?
Gross.
Let's spread out. Maybe that'll help us find him. What the hell? Fuck. That's... Fuck. Fuck. It's just... Fuck. It's okay. It's... Breathe, Brody. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Just shut the fuck up, okay? I have to tell Marlin about this. You guys figure it out. That's not what I'm worried about. Just give me some space.
Clem! Please, Marlin, don't be scared. The others will understand. Oh, we have to tell the others about what you did. There you go again, getting so mad. Those bastards are back, and it's only a matter of time before they find us. You know that. You heard what Clem said. How many people got weird eyes like that? The man you met at the station, we got history with him. Because Marlin was so ashamed of what... Marlin let him take the twins. Him and his people.
What'd you say?
You know he's not alone.
Marlin will kill me if I tell. Clem, you're in danger. You and AJ both. Who? I can't see. He's scared. And when he's scared, he gets angry. Yeah. Yeah, you will. You're strong. And he's not. You're a good person, Clem. I would have liked to get to know you better. Like he did. Like he did with 10 sisters. If those raiders come back, Marlin said he'd let him take you to make him go away.
She heard us, Marlin. We should just tell her. So sorry about that. I didn't think anyone would hear us.
Everything is so faint. I can't feel my legs.
That's the story we told everyone. I ain't crazy, Clem. We know that guy. I still see Sophie and Minnie's faces. I see them being taken away, Marlin, please!
Clouds. Lights. Sun.
And he got away! How do we know he didn't follow them?
He's a sweet little fella. I won't pay them no mind if you won't. Naturally good. That's rare stuff. It's an impressive thing, not a shrug thing. Oh, God. Good night. Figured there ain't a lot of room for sweetness still out there. Don't worry about Ruby. From what I hear, it was self-defense. Clementine, right? I'm Brody. Oh, come on. I'm sure there's plenty of stuff to see. Maybe Clem could show us around. You know, I've been thinking. Well, I think it would be fun anyway. Where would you go, Clem? Aw, come on. There's so much to see. You're able to get a car working, and you know how to drive? Come on, Vi. I've never driven in my life, but I'd love to learn. That'd be an absolute dream. Oh, right. On second thought, you could spend every day in the sun. You could see over the whole world up there, I bet. I think I'd go just about anywhere at this point. If you could drive anywhere you wanted, all the lights and the beautiful buildings, I wouldn't even know where to start. I've lived here my entire life. Heck, I'd say I know every inch of these woods. I'd kind of like to unknow it. Oh, ha ha, you really know how to lift someone's spirits, Vi. I wish this old rust bucket was still working. We could just jump in and start driving. We could take turns sitting in the back. It'd be like driving one of those cars with the top that goes down. We're all gonna die. I'll take skin cancer over turn it into a walker any day. But still, it's fun to imagine, isn't it? If gas wasn't an issue. Buzzkill. Come on, Vi, would it kill you to live a little? Yeah, I guess we should get to work on those fish. We got spears inside the shack. Come on. Where are those spears? Hey, about Vi, I'm sorry she's being a little mean. It's my fault. I was there when those walkers killed Sophie and Minnie. They were really close with Vi, and I think she blames me for what happened to them. Still, I was the one that had to break the news to her. And ever since I did, she's become distant. We all used to be friends. Guess I just kind of miss that. I tried. I have. It just never seems like the right time. She's always been a little bit like that. But after the twins died, she really closed up. But when you showed up, I don't know. I just haven't seen her warm up to someone in a long time. Do you? I mean, I hate to ask this of you, but do you think you could talk to her, see how she feels about me? It's just been eating me up inside. Thanks, Clementine. Oh, right. Yeah, you're right. Sorry, it was stupid of me to ask. Really? That's great. Thanks, Clementine. Oh, sorry. Forget I said anything. It was stupid of me to ask. Ugh. I'm gonna go check our fish traps downstream. I'll take this to Vi. There should be some extras lying around. You guys catch any fish? I didn't get anything. We should catch up with Lewis and Asim, see if they had any better luck. What? Thanks. I thought you weren't gonna... Thank you. Yeah, we're right behind you. Follow me. It's not too far from here. Yeah, that would be cool. I wish we could all go on a road trip together. Yeah, right. See? What the hell happened in here? Thief? Someone robbed us? Fuck. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Fuck. Fuck. Heads up, guys. The hall's not looking that great. Oh, yeah. I mean, how do you even apologize for something that fucked up? I don't know. Maybe I deserve it.
Please! Please! Ow! Are you fucking serious? You're being so stupid! Let me go! Don't tell me to calm down! You can't do this! You can't just... Because we caused all this, and now we have to deal with it. By trading more of us away, that's not fixing the problem, that's running away from it. If we just tell everyone what's going on, maybe we can... Fuck you. You're hurting me! You fucking coward! You are unbelievable! You knock it the fuck off. What if I'm not? An insurance policy? These are fucking people, Marlin! That can't be true! Something. There's got to be something. There's got to be some other way. You knock it the fuck off. What if I'm not? You fucking coward! You are unbelievable! You knock it the fuck off. What if I'm not?